I'm not sure if it was core or vinyl or V-impression.